This is a caterpillar I made out of kitchen towel roll. I cut a kitchen towel roll up and I used some straws to make the feelers. And look, it moves just like a real caterpillar. Isn't that amazing? So if you have a caterpillar puppet or a caterpillar you made, you can use that today while we tell the story. And you can also wear your feelers and pretend to be a caterpillar. Don't we look similar? We look like twins, don't we? I know we do. You're my caterpillar twin.